Good morning, my dear students. Welcome you all to this session. Today's class, we are going to continue exercise 9.4. Okay? You can take page number 148 in your NCERT textbook. So, in this exercise, we have discussed, in the previous class, we have discussed about how to multiply a binomial with a binomial. Yes, few problems we have discussed and few problems you have written as a homework. Right, now we are going to start from the second subdivision. Okay, what is the question? Find the product. Okay, find the product. This means we have to find the, you have to solve this by multiplication. Okay. 5 minus 2x into 3 plus x. 5 minus 2x into 3 plus x. So, if it is binomial, how many terms will be there? 2 terms. Correct? So, first term will be multiplied with 3 and x. Okay. First, you should multiply this term with 3 and x. 5 threes are 15. 5 into x. 5x plus is there, so plus 5 into x, 5x. Next, minus 2 is multiplied with 3, then it is multiplied with x. Minus 2x into 3, minus 2 into 3 is minus 6x. Minus 2x into 3 is how much? Minus 6x. Minus 2x into x is how much? Minus 2 x square. Minus 2 x square. Okay. Now, everything are unlike terms or like terms? These two are like terms. So, what you will do? 15 plus 5x minus 6x is minus 1x. Minus 2x square. Minus 1x minus 2x square. So, this 1x, how you will write it, children? Just x, okay. Upper 15 minus x minus 2x square. So, this is what your answer, because everything are unlike terms. So, you can stop till this, okay. Next, say you can do your fourth problem, okay. Because second and third subdivision is your homework. Fourth problem, p square minus q square into 2p plus q. P square minus Q square into 2P plus Q. Okay. Just multiply it as usual. P square minus Q square into 2P plus Q. Okay. So, there are two terms. P square term and minus Q square term. So, P square is multiplied with 2P and Q. Okay. So, P square into 2p means 2pq, okay, 2p cube, okay. Next, p square into q means what? Plus p square q. Next, minus q square is multiplied with 2p as well as it is multiplied with q, okay. Minus q square into 2p is how much? Minus 2pq square. Minus 2pq square. Plus into minus q square into q. Q cube. See, everything is like terms or unlike terms? Everything are unlike terms. So, this is what your final answer. So, this is what your final answer which you are getting. So, this is what the product, okay. Next, so your second and your third subdivision is your homework, okay. Next is your third problem, simplify, okay. Simplify means what? It should be, every term should be like unlike terms, no bracket should be there. It should be very simple. So, we have to simplify it, okay. See, these two are binomials which is in multiplied format. Plus 25 it is given. So, first you should remove this bracket. This is actually in multiplied form. Correct? It is actually in what form? Multiplication form. Not like addition. Addition means it is very easy. But this is in multiplied form, children. So, we are supposed to multiply as usual. First, this x square is multiplied with x. Then it is multiplied with plus 5. Okay, so x square into x is எக்ஸ் கியூப் ப்ளஸ் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் இன்ட்டு ஃபைவ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர். நெக்ஸ்ட் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் இஸ் மல்டிப்ளைட் வித் எக்ஸ் தென் இட் இஸ் மல்டிப்ளைட் வித் ப்ளஸ் ஃபைவ். ஓகே மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் இன்ட்டு எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் இன்ட்டு ப்ளஸ் ஃபைவ் மைனஸ் டுவெண்ட்டி ஃபைவ். ஸோ நவ் ஐ ஹவ் மல்டிப்ளைட் தீஸ் டூ எக்ஸ்பிரஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் ஐ ஹவ் காட் திஸ் தென் திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் த ரைட். அப்போ ப்ளஸ் டுவெண்ட்டி ஃபைவ். நவ் எவ்ரி திங் ஆர் லைக் டர்ம்ஸ்? நோ திஸ் இஸ் அன்லைக். எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் அன்லைக் பட் திஸ் கான்ஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் ரைட். அப்போ எக்ஸ் க்யூப் ப்ளஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் டுவெண்ட்டி ஃபைவ் ப்ளஸ் டுவெண்ட்டி ஃபைவ் ஜீரோ. எஸ் நவ் எக்ஸ் க்யூப் ப்ளஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ் தட்ஸ் ஆல். பிகாஸ் யூ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு இன்க்ளூட் திஸ் ஜீரோ ஸோ மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் எக்ஸ். So, you know, this is what your simplified expression. Check whether everything is unlike. Yes, everything are unlike terms. So, we can stop till this. Next is your second problem. A square plus 5 into B cube plus 3 plus 5. A square plus 5 into B cube plus 3 plus 5. Now, as usual, A square is multiplied with B cube and 3. Okay, first A square is multiplied with B cube and 3. So, A square into B cube, A square B cube. Then A square into 3 plus 3 A square. Next, plus 5 is multiplied with B cube and 3. Plus 5 into B cube plus 5 B cube. Plus 5 into 3. 15. I have multiplied these two and I got this plus 5. So now a square b cube plus 3 a square plus 5 b cube 15 plus 5 20. That's all. We can stop till this because everything are unlike terms. Yes. Next third problem t plus s square t square minus s t plus s square into t minus s. So now this is multiplied with t, t is multiplied with t square and s. Then s square is multiplied with t square and minus s. So next t into t square t cube minus t into minus s minus t s. Correct? T into minus S minus TS. Next, S square into T square plus S square T square plus into minus minus S square into S is S cube. As this is everything is unlike, yes, we can stop till this is your final answer. See, at times you're getting the answer is only one step, but always not like that. Okay. Fourth problem. A plus B into C minus D plus A minus B into C plus D plus 2 into AC plus BD. Okay, so just see children, this is somewhat bigger when compared to other problems. So here see, these two are multiplied, then these two are multiplied, then this 2 is multiplied with these two terms. So everything you have to check. Okay, not only one thing, everything you should check it. A is multiplied with C and it is multiplied with minus D. Then B is multiplied with C and multiplied with minus D. Okay. So A into C, AC. Minus A into D, AD. Next. Plus B into C, BC. B into minus D, minus BD. Okay. Now this over. The second thing. A is multiplied with C, then it is multiplied with D. Then A minus B is multiplied with C and minus B is multiplied with D. So plus A into C, AC, A into plus D, plus AD, minus B into C, minus BC, minus B into D, minus BD. Next, this 2 is multiplied with AC also, BD also. Apo plus 2AC plus 2BD. Yes. Now everything I have removed every brackets and I'm going to solve it. Okay. Okay. Now I'm just going to arrange every AC terms, BC terms, everything. I'm just going to arrange it together. Okay. So now I'm just going to arrange AC terms. AC is okay. AC plus AC plus 2AC. Okay, AC terms all I have arranged it. Next, AD. That's all. Minus AD plus AD. Next, BC terms I'm just going to arrange it. Okay. Plus BC minus BC. Plus BC minus BC. Next, minus BD minus BD plus 2BD. Minus BD minus BD plus 2BD. Now see, AC terms all I have arranged together. AD terms, BC terms, BD terms. Okay. Now, the next place. 1 plus 1 plus 2, 4. Above 4AC. Correct? 4AC. Because everything is plus 1, plus AC, plus AC, plus 2AC. Plus 2AC, plus 2AC, 4AC. Now, minus AD plus AD, minus 1 plus 1, 0. So you'll write plus 0 plus plus BC minus BC 0. Okay. Now minus BD minus BD minus 2BD minus 2BD plus 2BD 0. So we got 4AC plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. So what is the answer? 4AC. Okay, listen children. Minus AD plus AD 0, plus BC minus BC 0, minus BD, minus BD is what? Minus 2BD, minus 2BD plus 2BD is 0. So everything got 0 except this value, which is nothing but 4AC. Understood? Next is your fifth problem. X plus Y into 2X plus Y plus X plus 2y into x minus y. This is also simplification, right? As usual, x is multiplied with 2x and it is multiplied with y. Then this y is multiplied with 2x and it is multiplied with y. Okay, so x into 2x, what is the answer? X into 2x is 2x square. Then x into y plus xy. X into y is plus xy. Then plus y into 2x, 2xy, y into 2x plus 2xy, plus y into plus y, plus y square. So this first term has got over. Next one, what? X is multiplied with x, then it is multiplied with minus y. Then 2y is multiplied with x and 2y is multiplied with y. X into x plus x square. X into minus y minus xy. Then plus 2 y into x, 2xy, plus into minus, minus 2y into y, 2y square. Okay, now what you're doing is arrange all the like terms together, x square, so 2x square plus x square, then xy terms, okay, I'm just arranging all the xy terms, plus xy, plus 2xy minus xy plus 2xy. Then minus y square plus y square minus 2y square. Now I have arranged all the like terms together. Okay. Now 2x square plus x square is 3x square. Plus xy plus 2xy is plus 3xy. Plus 3xy minus xy is plus 2xy. Plus 2xy plus 2xy plus 4xy. Plus y square minus y minus 2y square is minus y square. So what is the answer? 3x square plus 4xy minus y square is the final answer. See, everything are unlike terms. So we can stop till this. Sixth problem. X plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. See, this is a multiplication of a what binomial and the trinomial, right? Just multiplying, x is multiplied with x square, x minus xy, then y square. Then y is multiplied with x square minus xy plus y square. Okay, as usual, x into x, x cube, x into minus xy minus x square y, x into plus xy plus y square, x into plus y square plus x y square. Then plus y into x square plus y x square plus y into minus xy minus x y square plus y into plus y square plus y cube. Okay, now I have written all this after multiplying. Now arrange all the x square terms, y square terms, everything. See, x cube is single terms. I wrote it separately. X square here also there. That's all. No, here also x square y term. This is also x square y term. So minus x square y plus x square y. See, y x square also x square y. Both are same. Next, plus xy square minus xy square. Then y cube term. Okay. Now, x cube minus x square xy square x square y plus x square y is 0 plus 0 plus x y square minus y square is 0, then plus y cube. Now answer is x cube plus y cube. Answer is what? X cube plus y cube. So they are like terms or unlike terms? Both are unlike terms. So you can stop till this. Understood? Next is your seventh problem. See, this is, these two are two expressions where this is binomial and this is trinomial minus two single terms are given. So first we are supposed to remove the bracket. So first we should remove this bracket alone. Okay, because this is not bracket. So just want to remove this bracket alone. 1.5x is multiplied with 1.5x. Then it is multiplied with 4y. Then it is multiplied with plus 3. Okay, so what is the multiplication of 1.5 into 1.5? 5 5s are 25, 7, 5, 1, 225, which means 2.25. So 2.25x square. So 1.5x into 1.5x is nothing but 2.25x square. Next, 1.5x into 4. Okay, 1.5 into 4 is how much? 5 4s are 20, 6.0, which means plus 6xy. See, 6.0 means 6 only, no? So 6xy. 1.5 into 4 is 6xy. Then plus 1.5 into 3. 5 3s are 15, 4, 4.5. Plus 4.5x. 1.5x into 3 means 4.5x. Next, minus 4y into 1.5x. So what is the 1.5 into 4? What is the answer? 6. Appa minus 6xy. Because 1.5 into 4 is 6. Y into x, xy. Next, minus 4y into plus 4y is minus 4 4s are 16, y square. Next, minus 4y into 3 is 4 3s are 12. Appa minus 12y. Minus 4y into 3 is minus 12y. Then what are the remaining terms? Minus 4.5x plus 12y. Okay, these are the extra things which is given. So now this multiplication process has got over. Now what we have to do? We have to arrange them together. So 2.25x square term and y square term. I am just writing separately because they don't have any pair. Now I am writing this xy terms together. Only two xy terms are there. Plus 6xy minus 6xy. Next, x term. Two terms are there. Plus 4.5x minus 4.5x. Then, two y terms are there. Minus 12y plus 12y. Okay, now I have arranged everything together. So what is the 2.25x square minus 16y square plus 6xy minus 6xy is 0 plus 0 plus 4.5x minus 4.5x is 0 plus 0 minus 12y plus 12y is 0 plus 0. So everything got neglected. So what is the answer? 2.25x square minus 16y square. So this is what my final answer. Okay, understood? See, everything I have multiplied these two, then I have combined it, I have arranged all the like terms. So what is the first final answer I'm getting? 2.25x square minus 16y square. Next is your 8th problem. A plus B plus C into A plus B minus C. See, here both are trinomials. It is very easy. Trinomial. First, what you have to do? You have to multiply this A with this three terms. Okay? Then B with this three terms. Then C with this three terms. Okay? Same simple thing. Okay? But an extra term is added, that's all. First, A is multiplied with everything. A into A square. A into plus B plus AB plus A into minus C minus AC. Correct? Next, B is multiplied with A plus BA. B is multiplied with B plus B square plus B is multiplied with minus C minus BC. Next, plus C into A plus CA. Plus C into B plus CB plus C into minus C minus C square. Now, arrange everything. I have removed brackets. I have multiplied everything, right? A term I have multiplied with all the three. B term I have multiplied with all the three. C term with all the three. Now, arrange all the terms like terms. A square plus B square minus C square. A square, B square, C square. They are single terms. So, I have taken it separately. Okay, next. AB. See, BA and AB both are same, right? So plus AB. This is AB, okay? Any other AB term? No. BC term. Okay, BC, CB both are same. So minus BC plus BC, okay? Next, minus AC plus AC both are same. Now I have arranged everything together, right? So, A square plus B square minus C square plus AB, 2 plus 2AB minus BC plus 0 minus AC plus 0, right? So, what is the final answer? A square plus B square minus C square plus 2AB. Everything are unlike terms. So, we can stop till this. So, this is your last problem of this exercise, children. And I have given from second problem, second and third subdivision is your homework. I hope you all understood, children. Thank you.